Hello everybody, it's great to see you on this monumental Monday morning, 25th of June, 2018, I believe. So, what's going to happen today? There's three things I really want to talk about. History, farewell, and the future. Three subjects I really want to cover. And to think only 3 weeks ago, the idea finally came together. 3 weeks ago today, and here we are, 2 hours from making history. 2 hours away from creating the first real UK-based, UK-owned MLM organization for as far back as I can recall. And you're all going to be a part of it. UK-based, UK-owned, brand new. And that's what I call making history. That'll be us in less than 2 hours. And yet, only 3 weeks ago, the idea came about. So your support has been incredible. Together we can make this history. A company which will recognize the importance of retail. Retail is rich. Retail is king. But there will, of course, be an MLM background. Of course there will be an MLM structure. You cannot open a business like ours without an MLM structure. But let's not forget, retail will always, always be king. It is the backbone of business, and I will challenge anybody that says otherwise. If you cannot sell product, you do not have a business. So that says to me, retail is king. Retail will always be king. And as I said, I will challenge anybody, I don't care who you are, that tries to tell me different. So, how about farewell? Well, really, my farewell is to the business that made me, the business that gave me so much, the business that I joined nearly 2 decades ago, and for many reasons just couldn't continue. So this is a farewell to Kleeneze. It is a farewell to that incredible business. But thanks to you and the people within the business that we met along the way, the friends we made, the things we learnt, have put us in the position we are in now. There's no two ways about it. Everything that I've ever learnt, and it doesn't matter how many years of normal education I had, everything revolves around the business that I joined in the year 2000. Everything I have ever learnt was from that business and the people within it. The business was far more than just a brand. It was people. It was always about people. And you've showed that now as we embark on our new chapter. So farewell, Kleeneze. Thank you for everything you always did and always stood for and always will stand for. The learning, the personal development, you gave it all. And I am forever grateful for those lessons learned, the people I've met, and the future you've created for us all. So, 2 hours away from making history in the first UK-owned, UK-based MLM. And let me tell you something, I want to do some thank yous as well. Thank you to each and every one of you that have encouraged this journey. Without that encouragement, none of this would be possible. Encouragement has been so important. The support has been so important. Like I've said to you, there is no way this journey could have started without the support that has been out there. And you've showed it in your hundreds, which is why I know we're doing the right thing in the people's business. But at the same time, I'd also like to thank the discouragers, the doubters, the dream stealers. Because you know what? You encouraged me even more than the encouragers. You know, tell me I can't do something and I will embarrass you. And I will always be like that. So the encouragers, you've helped so much. The discouragers and the dream stealers, you've helped even more. So I salute all of you. Thank you for everything you've ever said, from the roadblocks to the openings to the people who sent motivational messages every single day, and the demotivational ones. All of them helped put us here 2 hours from making history in the first business to open in the UK, that is UK based and is going to be for the people. So we are one team and we are stronger together. You know, last November when the team created that catchphrase or put it together in respect of our business, little did I know that it was going to stand for so much. That stronger together was going to be this paragon, a beacon that kept us together, fighting together, working together as one team. And here we are, you know, 25th of June, 2018, about to embark on this brand new project. And just to bear this in mind, of course, there will be mistakes and challenges, but we have to work together and we have to work through those. This is a brand new venture. I can honestly tell you, and I mean this most sincerely, I have never, ever been this nervous in my entire life. And boy, oh boy, have I been in situations that would make one nervous. But today, I am more nervous than ever been in my entire life. Your support is, of course, most encouraging and most helpful, but I am nervous and I'll probably stay nervous for a very long time. So let's work through any challenges. Let's work through any mistakes. In our old business, we used to have a handful of people that used to just wait for mistakes to happen and then jump on them. They didn't help solve them. They just jumped on them because some people were like that. Thankfully, we've shook off those dinosaurs. In fact, we've shook off a lot of people. And I'd like to say, the people that we have now about to embark with us are good people. We're going to have a good time. We're going to make this industry fun again. Because one thing that's been missing for a while now, with all the challenges we had and all the drawbacks and the roadblocks, has really been that element of fun. So we can get that fun back. Let's make this whole business fun to be in, fun to be a part of, fun to grow with, and let's grow together. Let's be stronger together. Let's work as one team. Let's do all those things that everybody in every company wants to do, but they rarely manage it, whether it's because of politics, whether it's because of poor leadership, or whatever those reasons are. Let's do all the things that the industry really stands for, not what it pretends to stand for. Let's do it properly. Let's do it today. Let's do it together. And I can promise you that you will always have my support. I never gave up. And I never will give up. How can I, with the kind of support that you've given, from all the things I learnt over the last 2 decades in one of the most incredible businesses to ever exist, all that learning, there was no way I was ever going to quit, no matter what anybody said, no matter how much discouragement there was out there. It all helped to make us go forward. So let's do this together. Like I've always said, we haven't come this far to only come this far. We have so far to go. But I damn well know that if we work on this together, we will really create history together. In the next 24 hours, starting at midday, we will create the VivaMK pioneers, because they are the people that will help put the business where it needs to be. They are the people that will be in it right from the start, and they will be treated as the leadership of this organization, and they will always have priority preference when it comes to anything in the organization. Anything that we have to give, any communication, anything that goes from this business will always have those pioneers at the forefront. Never forget the people that have supported you and that have been there for you. And that is the pioneers. So there's not much more for me to say. I'm going to stay nervous. Thank you for everything you have done. We're ready to go. Midday registration opens. Let's make it the greatest registration ever. This, like I've said, is really making history. It is farewell to the past, not only the past, but some of the people that we need to leave behind. And it really is forward with good people, high spirits, great fun, and an organization which I can honestly say fits everything I've always ever wanted to do. And that was to simply create a people's business for the people, about the people, revolving around the people, where all the decisions are made to help the people. Let's do this, everybody. I know we can. We have come so far and we've got so far to go. Remember what I always say, getting tired of it now, aren't you? We haven't come this far to only come this far. See you later on, and thank you for being the potential pioneers in this incredible new venture, which is only happening because you people encouraged it to happen. Thank you for being on board. Let's do this.